Okay, are you ready? Okay. Hello, my name is George. And this is kind of a story that I've been through recently, and it concerns freedom and, well, how free you seem to be. Okay. It was the summer, and I was done with my master's studies, and I was done with my thesis, and I was actually being accepted to come here and do a PhD. And at the same point, I had been participating in a sailing race, and there was one of those races. We were caught in a no wind state, and we were stuck there for 16 hours, and we actually could do nothing about it. So it was a time you just stop, look at the sea, and everything was so calm, and you needed nothing else, and you said, okay, I'm okay, and I don't need anything else, so I'm super free. Should I start?
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Marius. I come from Greece, and I'm here in Switzerland for studying. So, a story that I felt completely free in my life. Actually, that moment was when I started working. So when I got my first job, and then I started having my own money. So since I worked, I also had some time for vacation. I deserved those vacations. So I took the chance and traveled, and with my first money, I went to New York. So I just backpacked and went there alone. And actually, it was the first time that made some money on my own and went somewhere that I knew no one. So I had the freedom to move around the streets, talk with strangers. I even had the chance to play some music with some people there on the streets, because I played the guitar. It was great, because it was just like saying to yourself that this is what you achieve on your own. And also, I had no one restricting me, because I was a stranger. No one knew me. So that was the moment for me that I felt completely free. Thank you.
Thank you. La liberté d'aimer quelqu'un qui vous aime pas, mais en même temps, ben oui, vous avez le droit de l'aimer, et puis ça lui coûte rien, ça ne vous coûte rien, mais voilà. En même temps, c'est ça qui est beau, mais en même temps, c'est ça qui est douloureux.
On est libre, on peut être pareil.
Super.
Par exemple, moi j'ai envie de faire la peinture. Et puis, je commence à faire la peinture.
Thank you.